Hello. In this KiCad quick tip, I'm going to show you a fast way to go from schematic to PCB, and then I'm going to show you a faster way to assign footprints. So it's a two for one. Most people use this workflow for PCBs. First, you use the annotate tool to label parts, then open the dialog for assign footprints where you fumble around for way too long, and then export a netlist. This works as a way to import the netlist into PCB. We just need to click update and then get to work. But there are two shortcuts, so let me back up. In Schematic, under Tools is an update PCB from Schematic command. This command automatically opens the annotate dialog for you. Then it opens up PCB for you and goes straight to the update PCB from Schematic dialog. Just like before, we click update and can get started. By the way, I never use the menu, I just hit F8, which I think works on all the platforms. Now, let's make a couple of changes in the schematic, with one change being I delete this resistor. Okay, now I'll hit F8 to see what happens with the update. By the way, the delete footprints isn't checked by default, so things don't get deleted, so I always check this box. Click update and boom, our PCB has the updates. This quick trick is a huge time savings compared to the netlist stuff. Astute viewers might have noticed that we skipped right over the dialog that does the footprint selection. Here's the bonus tip. Instead of that terrible assign footprint step, select edit symbol fields. Here you can group parts by designator or value, and it's super easy to copy and paste footprints to other parts. But the main reason I like this dialog better is the link back to the footprint viewer. Here it is much easier to sort, search, and review footprints. But the one caveat is you do need to do this step before doing the update PCB shortcut. Personally, I try to assign footprints as I go along and then use that symbol table to catch the ones that I missed. Okay, I've got a bunch more KiCad tips coming, so let me know in the comments whether you have your own tip you'd like to share, or maybe there's something that you need help figuring out how to do in KiCad. If you find these videos helpful, please consider supporting Ad Ohms and the Bald Engineer on Patreon. Hey, I'm James. Thanks for watching. I'm really excited about this series. In the meantime, if you'd like to see more stuff from me, one place to check out is my Twitch channel, where I do a live electronic show. Check the description for showtimes.